make your own chicken stock. You control the salt this way. Mine contains poultry seasoning. 3 cups of water gets about a quarter teaspoon of poultry seasoning, or a half, depends on how much you want of it. 2 bouillon cubes, minced garlic, and the star of the show, butter. A big chunk of butter, about 2 tablespoons. That's your fat. Fat is where the flavor is.